Well, Randy Orton has to contend with the Fiend at WrestleMania, but it appears the Fiend's cohort, Alexa Bliss, has a special message on her playground. Next. To Alexa's playground here live on Monday Night Raw. Bliss has a message for Randy Orton after the Viper attempted to summon the hideous Fiend to Raw last week.
It seems like it was just yesterday that I was standing right here. After I dropped that match, I watched the Fiend burned alive. But apparently I didn't finish the job because at Fastlane, I could smell it. That smell of burnt flesh. Now, I don't know exactly what I saw last night, but what I do know is that I saw an abomination. So, tonight, I finished the job. After tonight, there will be no more Fiend.
Randy, you can't always get what you want. But tonight, I'd be careful what you wish for.
Love Jack in the Boxes. I know this looks like an ordinary Jack in the Box. Sounds like it too. But I'll let you in on a little secret. It's so much more. Did you know, centuries ago, these used to be called the Devil in the Box? Legends say that they had spells written all over them containing a demonic presence. But only after they were weakened, of course. And that's what happened at TLC. That's what happened to him. Randy burned the Fiend alive. And Randy truly believed that the Fiend was gone forever. But Randy was wrong. The Fiend was just weakened, trapped. Trapped in my Fiend in a box. But you can't trap evil forever. All he needed was time. And now he's just salivating at the idea of standing across from Randy Orton at WrestleMania. Randy's biggest mistake used to be playing with fire that he truly didn't understand. But now, Randy's biggest mistake is thinking he understands what's next. He doesn't. But I'll give him and all the Fireflies a teeny tiny little hint. At WrestleMania, the Legend Killer dies.
Oh my God.